Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the continuation of our commemoration of the 250th anniversary of Arif Shah's Heer, which is also the finale of the Heritage and History in South Asia Conference. For those of you who have now just joined us, we've come out of a panel of scholars, poets, and writers who highlighted a lot of interesting aspects of the significance of the legend of Heer and of Arif Shah's contribution. Now, it's with such pleasure that I stand here to introduce to you Madan Gopal Singh and Shahryar, who will be performing renditions of Heer. For those of you who are perhaps not aware of who Madan Gopal Singh is, I'd like to share a few things about him, which give a sense of what an extraordinary person he is. He was born in Amritsar soon after the partition, raised and educated in Delhi, and his PhD in film and cultural studies, has been a senior fellow at the Nehru Memorial Museum and Library, and taught English literature at Delhi University before embarking on his next incarnation and journey as a singer. As an artist, he is a musician, writer, and composer. He wrote the dialogues and lyrics for Kissa by Anoop Singh. He composed and sang on the soundtrack of Subiya Sumer's critically acclaimed film Khamosh Pani, and has been a key figure in the development of India's dynamic art house and independent film scene. More recently, he has become an icon of contemporary Sufi music as a means to explore critically the past that have shaped contemporary societies and cultures. I will have to admit something, I am a bit of a fan. And since they arrived a few days ago, Madan Gopal Singh and Shahryar have become officially a Shahryar groupie. Madanji has with him his ensemble of exceptional musicians, Deepak Castellino on guitar and banjo, Amjad Khan on tabla, and Pritam Gosal on sarod. So without further ado, please welcome Madan Gopal Singh and Shahryar.
Okay, so here we are, and we'll try to stay as close as we could to Heer Baris, but we are doing other things as well. Thank you. be open. We open with an invocation from Sultan Bahu.
Jo dil mange देवे दिल दारू इश्क नबागा वाले मिलन ताए तरखेड़े हूं रखिया कदम अगे हूँ
We are given to starting with invocation from Sultan Bahu, so this is a bit like a kind of an amulet that we wear around our necks. And the second the riff is created by this riff that you're hearing is created by Pandit Pritam Ghoshal, the chords, Mehdeepak Castellino, and a lot else by Ustad Amjad Khan Sahab. A Hindu, a Christian, and a Muslim. From Kolkata, from the Konkan region. And this is how they respond to Hir Baris. Begin with an invocation of the mystical self, the larger self, for he conceived these multiverses in the image of love. And he tried it himself first, and his beloved was Nabi Rasul himself. In our understanding of this legend of Hir Ranjha, Ishq is always placed above everything else. Since the multiverses are conceived in the image of Ishq, Ishq itself becomes a bigger entity than God. That this was an hamd with which Hir Baris opens. I do not remember all the text, especially that text, which is a bit like what is known as Sagun poetry. in Hindi. So I will read this and I hope that I do not make a mistake. This is Sipt.
حضرت حسن حسین دی ذات علی علی شیر خدا دے شیر دو میں حضرت حسن حسین دی ذات علی حضرت حسن حسین دی ذات علی علی شیر خدا دے شیر دو میں تخت جگر رسول بطول جائے عاشق رب دے مرد دلیر دو میں دو دربان حبیب خدا دینے دو دربان حبیب خدا دینے سچے کرما تو وڈ وڈیر دو میں رب پاک آیت قدسی لال کیتی رب پاک آیت قدسی لال کیتی ہوئے شرک تو پرے پریر دو میں سوال نہ رد کیتا جنہ کدی سوال نہ رد کیتا جنہ کدی سوال نہ رد کیتا وکرا مولا کئی بیر دوویں ثبوت کیتی مڑے ذرا نہیں قدم پھیر دوویں تیگ عشق دی نال شہید ہوئے تیگ عشق دی نال شہید ہوئے کٹھے ظالماں مرزیاں کیر دوویں گنج داغر باطنی دولتاں دے ہوئے وچ میدان دے تیر دوویں گنج داغر باطنی دولتاں دے ہوئے وچ میدان دے تیر حسین دی ذات علی علی شیر خدا دے شیر دوویں
Now this is just one of the many genres that have been used. Now this was to just give you an example. But the major qissa begins with the description of the village, of the family, of the brothers and the sisters-in-law. And this is the beginning where we find that Ranjha is up to no good. He does no work. He does no work, and he's completely sort of, you know, obsessed with his own image, and he's permanently sort of, you know, into sort of, you know, this, into sort of, you know, doing his hair and sort of, you know, oiling his hair, you know, putting kajal into his eyes or things like that, and he thinks that this is God Almighty's absolutely greatest gift to the humankind. And that is when, and he's of course pampered by the sisters-in-law, who have a kind of a semi, let's say, erotic relationship with him. They pamper him like a sister-in-law would, but there is also a touch of seduction. So they own this huge land, and then one day the father passes away, and things do change after that. Land is divided amongst brothers, and he knows nothing about land. He's given the worst piece of land, so he has to go and till that land. And he finds to his great dismay that A, he doesn't know how to till the land, and B, that the land given to him is full of rocky terrain, and there is no way he can make any sense of that land. So he returns home distraught, and the sisters-in-law also sort of are not very friendly with him anymore. So they ask him, what is it that he is sort of, you know, so upset about? And he says, I can't till the land. He served food which is not cooked as well it used to be when the father was around. So he decides in a fit of anger to leave the family, to leave the land. And despite great sort of, you know, this thing, pleadings by the brothers and also the sisters-in-law, he takes refuge in the mosque, which he's never visited ever in his life. So he doesn't know the etiquette of mosque. And he sits in the mosque and he begins to play flute. Flute sort of, you know, is a very attractive instrument, and peasantry working in the fields, they hear the flute and they come to the mosque for a change. They too never come to the mosque. And the Maulvi gets to know that there is a congregation in the mosque, and he comes running very happy, but then he finds that somebody is playing music, and he gets very angry and he wants to throw him out of the mosque. And there is a very strange dialogue between Ranjha and the Maulvi, and it actually becomes very abusive, and all that cannot be produced here, because in that Ranjha is accusing the Maulvis of all kinds of things, including unnatural things with animals. So one is not actually going into that here. And then he leaves the mosque in a huff, and he comes to the riverbank, and he thinks that the world actually moves according to his will, but obviously the river doesn't listen to him. So what happens is that he goes to the boatman, and the boatman obviously will not take him without money, and he doesn't understand the meaning of money. For the first time he realizes that there's something called money that runs this world. But he's still quite obsessed with himself, and he thinks that he can actually, you know, walk like Moses through the river, and it'll part into two parts. But it doesn't. And he's about to be drawn, and he's dragged out of this thing. And he's now distraught. He's left only with his flute and begins to play flute. Flute is heard again by the four wives of the boatman, and they come running to Ranjha. Now this is a sign of the danger signal for the boatman, and he comes running also, and he says, okay, I'll take you across. Now you stop playing flute to my wives. So he's taken across. On the other side, you know, there are these beautiful boats. Amongst those boats, there is one which belongs to Heer, It's the finest boat and with a very beautiful bed. And he's given to a certain lifestyle, and he says that I will now sleep on this bed. And much to the sort of concern of people there, because he has a certain reputation of being really very violent when it comes to her personal sort of, you know, property. But he sleeps there. Initially, he talks to people who are just passing by. And then he goes off to sleep. And somebody goes running to that part of the river where women take bath. And she's there with 60 friends. And said, hey, here somebody has sullied your boat. Some boy is sleeping there. And she sort of emerges from the river, unmindful of where all the sari or the kurta is sticking. In a Raja Ravi Verma kind of painting, she comes out of the boat and she walks in a procession, you know, with a whiplash. And for some strange reason, she carries a whiplash. And she's now ascending the boat. Now, it's very cinematic. She's ascending the boat. Ranja is in deep sleep, dreaming of a girl. And this girl obviously is here. So this encounter is now going to happen. And she raises her hand, and here Ranja opens his eyes. So there is, you can understand, this low angle, high angle kind of sort of alignment, as in cinema. And he looks at the woman and he says, "Wah, Sajan." But soon enough he realizes that he was going to be whiplashed. So he gets a little upset. So this is the piece of advice that he offers. Manmatiye roop guman pariye A girl, you're so full of your own self. You think you are the ultimate in beauty. Hat ke liye chhel chhabi liye ne आशिक पार फकीर थे नाग काले ओ बाज मंत्रों मूल ना के लिए नी ओ सिली गर्ल यू सो फुल ऑफ योरसेल्फ यू थिंक that you will be able to control me with a whiplash. You must remember that Ashik, that is the lovers, and especially the mendicant, the avara lovers like me, Nag, the black cobras, Ashik, Nag, Paur, Pamra is what? Bee, the you know the drone? Bee, te Nag Kale, Ashik, Paur, Fakir, te Nag Kale, Ashik, Paur, Fakir, te Nag Kale. They cannot be controlled without a mantra. So you must go and learn your mantras before you just raise your hand. By then she's fallen in love and she says, well, I want to keep you here. She said, nobody can keep me. I mean, how can you keep me? Who are you? He said, no, I have fallen in love. Asatu sano dekhke mast hoye. There is no question, I'll let you go. So initially he's not at all sort of, you know, interested, but Punjabi women have their ways with men. And they are very good when it comes to emotional blackmail. Any Punjabi women around? Oh my God. Punjabi boys. Okay. So now she begins to say something which is, I mean, unthinkable. Just see how pro-men. This is really patriarchic. And this is what she says. Minu babule di son ranjana be मरे माँ जतुद थी मुख मो मोड़ा ते कोड़ी होए के नैन प्राण जावन ओ तेरे बाज जे कंत में होर लोड़ा
I swear by my father, may my mother die. Now, this is a strange kind of a resolve. I swear by my mother, father, may my mother die. I mean, why should the mother die? Kodi hoi ke, may I be stricken with the leprosy. Nan, then I lose my eyes, then I lose my breath. I mean, that's a very sort of gory, very painful death. And without you, I will not set my eyes on another man. Then she goes further, because Khwaja Khizr ke bagair to koi baat puri hoti nahi hai.
De Khwaja Khizr de baith ke qasam khadi सूर जे प्रीत दे रीत तो तोड़ा तेरे बाज दुआम हराम मैनू ओ तेरे बाज ना अंग जा नैन जोड़ा
सो मच ऑफ ब्लैकमेल नो मैन कैन एक्चुअली सर बियॉन्ड अ पॉइंट सर यू नो रेजिस्ट सो ही सेड चलो ठीक है अब मैं जो है अब नाउ आई विल स्टे हियर नाउ यू विल रिग्रेट द डे यू नाउ यू दिस इज योर रिजॉल्व सो आई विल स्टे हियर एंड देन दिस थिंग कंटिन्यूज फॉर 12 इयर्स 12 years is a long period. I really don't understand how, but 12 years is what is mentioned. My text, it says 12 years, but there may be some other text where it is less than 12. So 12 years, they meet at the riverbank. They have, you know, this very idyllic sort of arrangement where she brings sort of fancy foods like soaked in ghee, churis and all that. And there are cows and there are buffaloes and there are women. And there is Ranja playing flute. Why is Vama Ranja always surrounded by women? That's another thing. You know, earlier he was surrounded by his sisters-in-law. Now there are these 60 sahelis. So he's, what is it called? The ladies' man. So, but I must not do injustice. Punjabi aurat, the girl, you know, she is really the epitome of beauty, isn't she? He is from the Konkan region and he sort of says, yes, that's true.
I have no choice.
So, kahi heer di kare tarif shayar, mathe chamkda husn ma. I mean, how does the poet begin to actually praise her? Her crown is like the beauty of the crown is like the shining mahtab moon. Khuni chundiya raat jiyo chann dwale. Khuni chundiya, you know these small tresses, murderous khuni chundiya raat jiyo. They're like the night around the moon. Rang Surkh Ji, Rang Shahabda Ji. Now there is a divergence of opinion. There is one version which says Rang Surkh Ji, Rang Sharabda Ji also. But I think that's a kind of too Punjabi. So we'll stick to Rang Surkh Jo Rang Shahabda Ji.
Sanya Naal Latak Di Aundi Hai. Latak Di Aundi, she comes swaying with her, you know, these friends. These are, Sanya is, you know, girl, not girlfriends, but girl friends. Sanya Naal Latak Di Aundi Hai. Par chulda jime ukabda ji, you know, like the lazy sort of, you know, flap of an eagle's wing. My God, what an image. Like the lazy flap of an eagle's wing. Par chulda jime ukabda ji. I mean, that kind of poetry, even in Shakespeare, I have not come across. Par chulda jime ukabda ji, the simile. Then, Nan Nargasi Mirg Mamolade De. Her eyes are sort of, you know, the little deer. The little deer is convinced of its beauty. And he stands sort of, you know, in amazement of his own beauty. And his eyes are like Nargasi, totally narcissistic. Nan Nargasi Mirg Mamolade De. Galla Tekhiya Phul Gulab Da Ji. So it's like, Gulab is what?
Dimples.
Gulab is not dimple.
Gulab, red. Oh.
Rose.
Rose.
And then he becomes an imperialist. He says, Pama Wang Lahore command this time. Pama. This is Pama. Wang command Lahore this time. Hanji? Koi husna ant hisabda ji. There is no way, you know, that I can sort of, you know, stop here and say, well, this is what it was. And then he says, Surma akhiyan di tar vich abre aaye. Now, this can be interpreted in two ways. Abre, of course, is also the clouds, but abre is ubre aaye. Surma akhiyan di tar vich ubre aaye, chadeya hind te katak Punjab da ji. It's like the whole lashkar of Punjab has overrun India. That you understand. Here is my friend from Kolkata. You know, once we started doing Heer, he resolved to marry a Punjabi girl. It's another matter that no Punjabi girl would want to marry him. He had a similar fate. Only the tabla player managed to marry a Punjabi girl. So, a big hand for Amjad Khan sir. So, it goes like this.
Kahi heer de kare tare prashayar mathe chamakda husn mahtab da ji te khuni chundiyan raat jo chann dwale o Rang surkh jyun rang shahab da ji te saiyan naal latak di diye par chulda jive uqab da ji Nain Nargasi Mirg ममोलड़े दे देखो ये हुसन नयंत हसाब दाजी
सुरमा नैना दी तार विच अबरिया आए ओ ओ ओ
ते कोई हुसन नयंत हसाब दा कटक पंजाब दा जी पवां वांग लाहौर कमान दर्शन ओ
problem with varis here varis is that this is in one behar, the melody is the same, so we have to now depart from that melody. So how do we do that? So there is a lot of sort of, you know, folk idiom in which it Hir Varas has been sung. I hope it is Hir Varas, but I'm not sure. Okay. Two singers who have influenced me a great deal, and I must mention the names, as far as Hir Varas is concerned. One is Tufail Niazi Saab, the other is Sharif Ghaznavi. The Sharif Ghaznavi had a very profound impact on me, though Sharif Ghaznavi is relatively sort of unsung. This is the... Because he has to now introduce himself to here, and this is how the introduction happens. A little before that is this. And look at the minuteness of detail that Varis Shah goes into. This is a description of the day breaking in a Punjabi village.
Aap lagaiye sab kuch. Thoda sa badliye isko.
आप भी कुछ लगाएं साहब।
सुबह साधक होए जदों आन रोशन तित दोयान किरणा चिचलानिया ने ते चिड़ी चूक दी दे नाल तुर पे पांदी ओ ते पियां दुध दे विच मधानियां ने त
ਥਿਕਣਾ ਰਿੜਕਣਾ ਦੁੱਧ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਾ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਥਿਕਣਾ ਰਿੜਕਣਾ ਦੁੱਧ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਾ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਤੇ ਦੂਜੀਆਂ ਢੂੰਡਦੀਆਂ ਫਿਰਨ ਦੁਧਾਣੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਤੇ ਕਾਰੋਬਾਰ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੋਇਆ ਜਹਾਨ ਸਾਰਾ ਚਰਖ ਕੱਤ ਦੀਆਂ ਉੱਠਣ ਸੁਆਣੀਆਂ ਨੇ
ਫਸਟ ਰੇਜ਼ ਆਫ ਸਨਲਾਈਟ ਗ੍ਰੇਜ਼ ਦ ਅਰਥ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਬਰਡਸ ਬਿਗਿਨ ਟੂ ਚਰਪ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਵੇ ਫੇਅਰਰਸ ਦੈਨ ਆਰ ਔਨ ਦੇ ਵੇ ਆਫਟਰ ਦੈਟ ਵਿਮਿਨ ਗੈਟ ਅਪ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਲੁਕਿੰਗ ਫਾਰ ਦ ਚਰਨਰਸ ਦੇ ਪੁੱਟ ਦ ਚਰਨਰਸ ਇਨ ਟੂ ਦ ਮਿਲਕ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਆਦਰਸ ਆਰ ਲੁਕਿੰਗ ਫਾਰ ਦ ਚਰਨਰਸ And the whole world is now getting into a working mode, and women are now looking, you know, are beginning to spin the spinning wheels. But the men are still asleep. They don't wake up. So that's what they are.
Telaiya kadu harnaliya haaliya ਸਾਇਆ ਪੋਏ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਨੇ ਲਾਉਣੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਤੇ ਘਰ ਬਾਰ ਨਾ ਚੱਕੀਆਂ ਚੋਤੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਤੇ ਦੌਣਾ ਗੁਣ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਨੇ ਪਕਾਉਣੀਆਂ ਨੇ
ellipses
mera jaya khuda pa piyo vairno ni tusa paiyan de nalo vachodya je khush dhunu bahut dil geer karke kanda vich kale je de bodya ਜਿਗਰ ਤੇ ਜਾਣ ਕੋ ਤੁਸਾਂ ਵੱਖੋ ਹੀ ਵੱਖ ਨਖੇੜਿਆ ਜੇ ਸਕਿਆਂ ਭਾਈਆਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲੋਂ ਵਿਛੋੜ ਕੇ ਤੇ ਕੰਡਾ ਵਿੱਚ ਚਿੱਟਾ ਫੁੱਲ ਗੁਲਾਬ ਦਾ
ਜਾਤ ਦਾ ਜੱਟੀਆਂ ਨੱਡੀਏ ਨੀ ਪਿੰਡ ਤਖਤ ਹਜ਼ਾਰਾਂ आप मेरा मौजू चौधरी दा पुत लाडला सा मैं पिया वक्त मैनू मोया बाप मेरा वंड दित्ती मी बरसिया ना पाया आव फेरा ताने देन शरीक दे लोग सहारे कीता यंदरों जिगर खवाब मेरा वारस शादा दिल दो खन होया जद वेखिया उस हाल खराब मेरा रांझा आखदा पापियो वैर नोनी तुसा पाइया दे नालों खेड़िया जे कुछ दोनों बहुत दिल गीत करके कंडा विच कलेजे दे फोड़िया जे कंडा विच कलेजे दे फोड़िया जे
For a long time we considered that that we will sort of use it as some kind of a poem against partition. And
Jerry, may I have a little more voice in the monitor, please? Thank you.
So we jump, we sort of, you know, it's a bit slow, so we go on to something a little faster. So we are jumping a lot of detail. We are not talking about the love. We are not talking about Hiranja's dialogue with the Khazi. And the only thing that I want to mention is that Hir gets married to this man who's not really worth remembering. So I mean, she's married off, Ranja is distraught, she wants to elope, and Ranja says, but I can't run, you know, I'm physically not made that way. So marriage happens, and there is this popular tearjerker, Hir, Doli Chardhya Hir ne, oh, Vyan Kita, ya Chika Mariya, wagara. So we are skipping all that. Then by way of dowry, a lot of cattle is given. The cattle refuse to move because they're used to Ranja's flute. So they come running to Ranja and said, please see the cattle off. So this is a golden opportunity because for 12 years, they have not even consummated their relationship. So Ranja is also, in addition to just chasing the idea of love, he's a bad lover. Here. So they are now going, so again, cinema, they're walking, and Doli, cattle, Ranja, and they're going in.
the night, evening descends and they are in a forest. Men go off to hunt in the night and women are sitting in a huddle because they're jealous of his beauty. Only Punjabi men know how to hunt in the night. So, I've not been able to sort of, decipher so far, how hunting is possible in the night. So, and that is when they decide to actually, on the eve of a marriage to another man, they decide that this is the time to consummate their relationship. But they don't know how to make love, so there is a lot of commotion inside the doli, and people get suspicious and they say, what's happening? She says, my necklace snapped and he's trying to thread the beads. So he said, then this is very sort of, suggestive. So he said, you just run away, he's thrown out. Okay. So the crux of the matter is that this man is very tall, the husband. So after drinking that proverbial almond honey turmeric milk, he comes into the room to finally have this thing. Now he is very beautiful. She lifts her veil and she becomes even more beautiful. And the result of absolute beauty is absolute impotence. So it happens. I mean you can't afford to be too beautiful because that can be potentially dangerous. So that's when she sends an SMS to Ranja and she tells Ranja to now come disguised as the yogi. So this is what Ranja does. So this is not Hir Waris. Ranja Raat Masi to Turiya Kali Raat Khawar Vich Rulia O Turda Jave Turda Jave Ranja Turda Jave O Turda Jave. We cut the long story short. How he walked, we are not going to go into that. It's a very beautiful poem though. Tar jog kar kala ves E ranja duriya rangpur des Heer na maani pai आवे है राजा बन दरवेश ते राजा जोगीड़ा बन आया ते राजा जोगीड़ा बन आया ते राजा जोगीड़ा बन आया ते राजा जोगीड़ा कन पड़वा के मथे तिलक लगाया राजा जोगीड़ा बन आया राजा जोगीड़ा बन ਰਾਂਝਣ ਜੋਗੀ ਰਾਂਝਣ ਜੋਗੀ
जानन दी टावे लो जानन दी टावे फिर कैसा कर भगवाया ये दादा जो कीड़ा बन आया ये दादा जो कीड़ा बन आया रात दा जंग रात दा ओ जी हो रात दा जंगल रांझण तेरे चमके मुखड़ा कैसा नूर उबाया ये रांझा जो कीड़ा बन आया 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 ये राजा जो कीड़ा बना
सो दैट इज हाउ रांझा वॉक्स अनफॉर्चुनेटली इन रांझा हीर रांझा देर आर नॉट वेरी मेनी सॉर्ट ऑफ फास्ट पैसेजेस ऑफ दिस काइंड सो वी विल ट्राई टू Shaozhen.
Main bhi jaana jo granjan de main bhi jaana jo granjan de naal mere koi chal
जो
When I first met Tufail Niyazi Sahib, he said, "Bada jhatka gaana hai tum. Tu mere kol nahi fir sikhan lagi." And one of the songs that I had sung for him like this.
ਰਾਂਝਾ ਮੇਰਾ ਸ਼ੌਨੀ ਜਹਾਂ ਦਾ ਰਾਂਝਾ ਮੇਰਾ ਇਹ ਰਾਂਝਾ ਮੇਰਾ ਸ਼ੌਨੀ ਜਹਾਂ ਦਾ ਉਹ ਜੀ ਸਿਆਲ ਵੇ ਮੈਂ ਤਾਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਾ ਖੇੜਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਮੈਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਾ ਖੇੜਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਦਿਲ ਵਿੱਚ ਰਾਂਝੇ ਦਾ ਖਿਆਲ ਵੇ ਮੈਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਾ ਖੇੜਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਮੈਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਾ ਖੇੜਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਇਹ ਰਾਂਝਾ ਮੇਰਾ ਇਹ ਰਾਂਝਾ ਮੇਰਾ ਰਾਂਝਾ ਮੇਰਾ ਇਹ ਰਾਂਝਾ ਮੇਰਾ ਰੱਜ ਕੇ ਸੋਹਣਾ ਜਾਪੇ ਜੂ ਰੱਬ ਦਾ ਜਮਾਲ ਵੇ ਮੈਂ ਤਾਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਾ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਮੈਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਾ ਖੇੜਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ
ਓਬਵੀਅਸਲੀ ਦੇਰ ਵਾਜ਼ ਨੋ ਟੋਨਲ ਕੁਆਲਿਟੀ ਐਨੀਵੇਅਰ ਨੀਅਰ ਟੂ ਤੁਫੈਲ ਨਿਆਜ਼ੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਐਂਡ ਹੀ ਸੈਡ ਤੂੰ ਬੜਾ ਝਟਕਾ ਗਾਨਾ ਹੈ ਬੜੀ ਉੱਚੀ ਉੱਚੀ ਗਾਨਾ ਹੈ ਤੂੰ ਰਹਿਣ ਦੇ ਤੋ That is why, you know, I never ever try Tuhail Niyazi Saab's composition from stage. But there is a demand that I must do something fast. So let me... Kaun sa kare? Hamare faster numbers jo hai na, agar aap saath gaayin to, you must sing. Can we sing something non-ranja here? Okay, we have, okay. Anand sunai, Anand. Anand.
Anand. Anand. Okay, in this song, we need all of you to sing along with us, please. This is a very difficult song. It has one word. And the only one word you have to sing is Anand. Okay? And you'll know where to sing it.
I mean, that's a warning. Don't sing everywhere.
Ananda, 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 Anan Together.
Slightly louder.
The walls of Suez must shake.
Ananda, 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 Ananda.
One more time.
Ananda, 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 Thank you.
Okay, so.
Thank you, thank you.
Now that we are on to faster numbers, and we don't have to sing Heer Ranjha, so let's have one more. Sing along. You must understand that there are two components. One is obsessive return to the same word, same phrase, which is known as takrar. And the other is tying a knot, gire lagana. So we go out of the poem and we go into another poem. If I'm singing Baba Bulle Shah, I can actually bring in Faiz Ahmed Faiz. So it's as simple as that. And then I have to get back. So gire lagana and takrar, these are two components of Sufi music. You don't see that in Bollywood much, but in fact not at all. After 1960, none whatsoever. So let's do some gire here. Where is water? Incidentally, all these compositions that you're hearing are our compositions. Except one Tufail Niaz Sahib composition that we sang. And of course, traditional heer. Chandan Sahib is sitting here, so I'm going to sing one Chandan Sahib poem as well. To your love I dance in a trance. Come quickly, my savior, or else I'm gone. The sun is set and there is a little streak of red in the sky. This is a political reference in the early 18th century. And I'll be beholden to you permanently if you showed up again and filled the sky with red once again. Comrade on Islam, Maharaj. Anukhad ba बजे सुहाना मुतरब सुगड़ा तान तरान भूल गई नमाज भूलिया मदयशी पिलावे कलानी तेरे में इश्क नचाइया कर थैया तेरे इश्क नचाइया कर थैया रता बोड़ी बे तबीबा नहीं ता इश्क नचाइया कर थैया इश्क नचाइया चाइया इश्क नचाइया कर थैया थैया This is a poem that was not written by Gulzar Sahab. This is a poem that was not sung by Sukhvinder. This is a poem that was not composed by A.R. Rahman. So, this is not a poem to which you can dance, all of you. A little better than maybe. One thing that Sufi music must do is to construct, is to constitute a community, which can be done by either you joining in. So we are not singers and you are not listeners. Or you dance or you become just stoned. Getting stoned is a bit difficult, but still. ए डूब गया सूरज बार रह गई लाली ओ ए डूब गया सूरज डूब गया सूरज बार रह गई लाली सदके मैं मौला तेरे सदके मैं मौला मौला सदके मैं मौला तेरे सदके मैं मौला तेरे सदके मैं मौला 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 मौला
तेरे सदके मैं मौला
मौला Maula Maula is the gire. So is the takrar. Navi, now the Baba Bhule Shah, the quintessential Sufi poet of Punjabi, suddenly begins to write in Hindi. And he begins to celebrate this festival of Hindu, the Hindu festival of colors. Hey, khori, khelungi. Hori khelungi keh bismillah Naam nabi ki ratn jadhi Boond padi Allah Allah
Tere sadke main maula tere
रंग रंगीली ओही खिलावे रंग 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 आज रंग हरी माँ ये रंग हरी मेरे महबूब के घर रंग हरी सब सखियां नमा चुंधर मो से नर नारी रंग 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 ये रंग रंगीली ओ From Quran Sharif, a question which is posed by the God Almighty before giving flesh to the souls.
Alastu bi rabbikum pritam bole sab sakhiyon ne ghoghat ko. Alastu bi rabbikum pritam bole ye sab sakhiyon ne ghoghat khole aalu bala yun hi kar bole la ilaha
poem from 16th century about women. They have been completely denied. So this question of empowerment goes back to the 16th century. So when God Almighty created this very useless universe, he forgot all about women. So the women are now saying, look, we demand. 16th century. Okay? Don't talk about this outside the auditorium because we might be then subjected to laws of blasphemy. So Shao Zhen, she says, this woman says, we have a few desires and you must listen to these desires. We have a long list, so we can't go through the list here because it's rather long. But three desires. One in which she's demanding a pounder and a vessel in which to pound, and she wants an attic full of cannabis. The second desire is she wants red hot chilies. She wants Safi to cleanse her system. Safi, not this Hamdard Wali. It used to exist in the 16th century. And she wants measureless colors in her life. Third demand is that she wants poppies. And she wants a vessel in which to make a paste, another vessel full of sugar. God Almighty is not very pleased. And he said, which country have you come from, oh girl? I warn you, you will lose all your credit with me, and then don't blame me. So she says, okay, I'm very scared. All my demands are canceled. I have only one demand. And that demand you will know very soon.
जेती जेती दुनिया तेरी राम जी मैं तायो हो मंगदी जेती जेती दुनिया तेरी राम जी मैं तायो हो मंगदी जेती जेती दुनिया तेरी राम जी मैं तायो हो मंगदी मंगदी मैं ता कुंडा मंगदी सोटा मंगदी मैं ता कुंडा मंगदी कोठी मंगदी मैं एको पंगदी मैं ता ओहो मंगदी कोठी मंगदी मैं एको पंगदी मैं ता ओहो मंगदी जेती जेती दुनिया तेरी राम जी मंगदी मैं ता साफी मंगदी मर्जा मंगदी मैं ता साफी मंगदी बेमिन्नती मैं मंगा रंग दी मैं ता ओ मंगदी मैं ता ओ मंगदी मैं ता ओ पोस्त मंगदी मैं ता बाटी मंगदी पोस्त मंगदी मैं ता बाटी मंगदी चाटी मंगदी मैं एको खंड दी मैं ता ओ मंगदी जेती जेती दुनिया तेरी राम जी मैं ता ओ मंगदी ओ तू आयो ने कुड़ी केहा केहा शोर
मचायो क्यों अपना सूत दया बंधाया दोस जुलाहे नु लायो क्यों केड़े देशों तू आयो
So this is the last demand.
Gyan mangdi meta, gyan mangdi meta, gyan mangdi meta, dhyan mangdi. Gyan mangdi meta, dhyan mangdi.
I demand knowledge, and I demand the ability to reflect. And I want to be given to me the status of sainthood.
Gyan mangdi meta, gyan mangdi. Gyan mangdi meta, gyan mangdi. Main ma mangdi, main sadhu sangdi meta. Oh ho mangdi. Main ma mangdi, main sadhu sangdi.
Amarjit Singh Chandan, this is the Girah. Then she goes to Baba Nanak.
Kaan bole kadawa bole gado da kar kida pai kaan bole kadawa bole gado da kar kida ambaan wali kothdi anara wala veda Baba Nanak da kar kida Baba Nanak da kar kida Nanak da kar keda, Baba Nanak da kar keda, Baba Nanak da kar keda. Jagd jagda, te diva balda, diva balda, pay diva balda, diva balda, te diva balda. राग तलंगा गाय मलंगा सुनने वाला केड़ा पई राग तलंगा राग तलंगा राग तलंगा गाय मलंगा सुनने वाला केड़ा कबीर दास दी कोठड़ी ते मालोई दा बेड़ा बाबे नानक दा कर केड़ा नानक दा कर केड़ा नानक दा कर केड़ा बाबे नानक दा कर केड़ा बाबे नानक दा कर केड़ा जगदा ते दीवा बलदा शब्द जगदा ते दीवा बलदा ते शब्द जगदा दीवा बलदा ते शब्द जगदा इतड़िए तबितड़िए जंजीरी तेरा नाम कुड़े इतड़िए इतड़िए तबितड़िए जंजीरी तेरा नाम कुड़े रिजका वाली कोठड़ी ते पाई लालो दा बेड़ा बाबे नानक दा करकेड़ा बाबे नानक दा करकेड़ा रिजका वाली कोठड़ी ते पाई लालो दा बेड़ा बाबे नानक दा करकेड़ा बाबे नानक दा करकेड़ा रबाब बजदी सरोद बजदी सरोद बजदी रबाब बजदी रबाब बजदी गिटार बजदी गिटार बजदी ते बेंजो बजदी ते बेंजो बजदी ते ढोल
bajda te tol bajda te tabla bajda te tabla bajda guitar bajdi guitar bajdi te sarod bajdi sarod bajdi rabab bajdi rabab bajdi fakir gaunda fakir gaunda te jas paunda fakir gaunda te jas paunda
Time up, or shall we sing one more?
One more.
Okay. So this is another one that Amarjit Chandan sitting here, we must honor him. We are honoring the authors. Tall and stately the rosewood trees, through them meanders the river deep, silently. I sit by the riverside, washing clothes. Come home somehow. Arise like the sun in the courtyard of my heart. Each morning, arise like the moon on the rooftop of my heart. Each evening, come home somehow. This is his, he was associated with a play, and that play is Bertolt Brecht's Caucasian Chalk Circle. This is in Punjabi. This is Grusha waiting for Simon.
Thank you.
क्या बात
जिंद मेरी ही दी बेड़ी फड़ के बाज पतण करवा हो सजना बाज पतण
This genre is known as the dance of the intoxicated old. So, literally, the dance of the intoxicated old, when only the upper part of the body moves and the lower part half has gone to sleep. Okay, so.
I don't know why he looks at me when he says that.
So, you've been a wonderful audience. We had to do some Heer Ranja and bother you with the legend. It's important. And then we had to shift gears to come to this. And we have, if you want faster numbers, we can go on and on. And therefore, we have to come to an end. All good things like bad things must come to an end. So we were not bad. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Ayva.
So, this you can maybe dance if you feel like.
छोड़े दा हाल तू आ तू है मेरे मुर्शद वाला जित देखो तित लाल 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 लाली मेरे लाल की जित देखूं तित लाल लाली देखल मैं गई और मैं भी हो गई लाल 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 मेरी पत रखियो बला झूले लालन हो लाल मेरी लाल मेरी पत रखियो बला झूले लालन सिंदड़ी दो सेवन दो सभी शबास कलन हट
madam mast kalandar
kalandar mast kalandar ali shabas kalandar kalandar dam dam yandar o jhule lal kalandar kalandar mast 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 kalandar mast kalandar ho kalandar mast kalandar kalandar mast kalandar kalandar mast kalandar ho kalandar mast kalandar
Jhulelal Hindus venerate Jhulelal as Lord Krishna, like Khwaja Khizr.
Jhulelal, 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 Lal Jhule, Lal Jhule, Lal Jhule, Lal Jhule, Lal Jhule, Lal. चराग तेरे बलन हमेशा चार चराग तेरे बलन हमेशा चार चराग चार धाम चार यार चराग अजमेर वाले मेरे ख्वाजा मुईन ख्वाजा मुईनुद्दीन चिश्ती मुईनुद्दीन ख्वाजा मुईनुद्दीन चिश्ती शहे आलिया गरीब नवाज बहार अंजुमने मुस्तफा गरीब मेरे हाजत रवा गरीब नवाज मैं दे रहा हूँ सदा पर सदा
मेरे ख्वाजा कुतुबुद्दीन काकी
कुतुबुद्दीन काकी हो कुतुबुद्दीन काकी कुतुबुद्दीन दीन 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 काकी कुतुबुद्दीन
चराग पंजाब दे पाक पटन वाले मेरे बाबा बाबा फरीद बाबा ओ फरीद बाबा ओ फरीद बाबा ओ फरीद बाबा फरीद बाबा ओ फरीद बाबा फरीद काले मेंढे कपड़े ते काला मेंढा बेस चिकड़ दूर कर ते नाल प्यारे नेव रुका ता पिछे कंबली चला ता टूट चला ता पिछे कंबली रुका ता टूटे नेव बाबा सिजियो सिजियो कंबली ते अल्लाह वर्जियो मेख जाए मिला संग सजना टूटे नहीं नेह बाबा फरीद बाबा ओ फरीद बाबा ओ फरीद बाबा ओ फरीद हिंद दी चादर पंजाब दे लाजवाब झूले ला 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 झूले लाल झूले लाल झूले लाल झूले लाल झूले लाल झूले लाल चौथा चराग दिल्ली वाले मेरे महबूब इलाही हजरत निजामुद्दीन औलिया निजामुद्दीन औलिया निजामुद्दीन औलिया निजामुद्दीन बल
अभी पांचवा चिराग जलाना है
तो रे निजाम रंग सुरंग तोरे द्वारे खेले खेलन आई खल्क तमाम गोरी सोवे सेज पर और मुख पर डारे केस चल खुसरो घर आपने रैन भई चौदेश निजामुद्दीन औलिया निजामुद्दीन औलिया
चार चराग तेरे बलन हमेशा, चार चराग तेरे बलन हमेशा, पंजवा में बालन आइया बला झूले लालन हो पंजवा, पंजवा में बालन आइया भला झूले लालन, सिदड़ी दो से बन दो सखी शाबास कलंदर, हट 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 ओ झूले लाल कलंदर अली शाबास कलंदर, अली दम दम दे अंदर ओ झूले लाल कलंदर, कलंदर मस्त कलंदर, कलंदर मस्त कलंदर, कलंदर मस्त कलंदर, झूले लाल कलंदर अली शाबाज कलंदर, झूले लाल कलंदर अली शाबाज कलंदर, ओ मेरा मस्त कलंदर, कलंदर मस्त कलंदर, कलंदर मस्त कलंदर, कलंदर मस्त कलंदर, कलंदर मस्त मस्त मस्त, कलंदर मस्त कलंदर, 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 कलंदर 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 कलंदर
कलंदर। Thank you.